And nose gear touchdown. Space Shuttle Discovery is rolling out on runway 15 at the Kennedy Space Center, completing 202 orbits of the Earth while traveling 5,304,000 miles. This landing marks the 70th shuttle mission to end at KSC. Sandy Magnus, mission specialist, now aboard Discovery, home after 134 days in space, 129 of those aboard the International Space Station. Discovery is completing the 36th voyage of its life